Oh, one wasn't even a core, okay. Our mission is done. Let's get another mission. Recover Tunis, but I don't want that. Restore the Panther Key. I would want that. Improve defense in Saruhan. This will do. So, what about now? Burgundy is really, really beaten up. Let's wait for France to recover, then go against the Ottomans. Or we just declare on Moldavia. Austria will join. Austria will join. We should just do that. Lithuania, Bavaria, and the Papal State. Austria have 33 troops. Should we wait for France to be interested? Oh, it's a very distant war for them. I don't understand how that's distant and this is not. I don't understand. Maybe it's your rival, the Ottomans. No, they're not. This is very strange. No, okay, I will declare on them later. Let me get history. So you're allied with Poland and Genoa. So I will declare on you. And I will call in Lithuania as co-belligerent. No, I cannot. Why not? What if I declare on them? Oh, they will join! Oh my god. We found the Holy Grail. The Holy Grail, yes. Yedistan, Zaporozhye and Injil. Let's go for Injil. We'll take Bessarabia as a bonus, I guess. Oh my god. That's the mission, baby. You'll come back from here. Our navy is under attack. I don't think so. Oh, poor them. Let's rush here. You come back from there. Come here. What's the rebel situation? Oh, no rebels. Very good. So Poland is already at war with Austria. Lithuania, Genoa, Moldavia and Poland. So we could get Crimea, but is it worth it? No. Russia broke their line with Burgundy, Ferrara improved with us, Bohemia improved with us, whatever. Let's get there. Oh, Bavaria is in there. So Austria, go kick Bavaria's ass, good. France is coming. Very good. Milan declared on Genoa. Good luck with that, Genoa. Oh, wow, the Papal State is in the war. I forgot about that. This is a golden opportunity for us. Wow. You don't need two leaders. We'll save this. We'll save this one for the Papal State. Yes, we will. Oh, there's more. You nasty Papal State. Let me get a cannon then, if there's more. There is no Naples, Bari and Roma, so... There's a crossing from everywhere. Whatever. We won in Bessarabia, I didn't even see that. Wait a moment, yes, you come here. It's forest. You know what? Let's just attack. Oh, where did I lose? Oh shit. I didn't notice it again. Why am I so stupid? What are you doing there? What are you doing there? So is it working? Yes. Wow. They're all 9, but we're still obliterating them. So you come in here. Good. Theodore is under attack, we don't care. Let's siege it up, and you may go, sir. This is our mighty leader, 2-5. Against is 2-1. Okay, let's go. Oh, we should raise war taxes, yes. It's not like we use military power for anything else. -2. Oh. Austria is at war with something else. I don't like that. I don't like that. I wanted Austria to be in my war only. I'll deal with it. Crashed. Okay, good. So you just... Yeah, do it like this. Get this out. No, not this, this. And this. Don't need that. Good. Now we're good to go. Okay, very good. Finished improving with Hungary. Let's improve with Persia. Ah, does he hate us? A bit. Wow. Oh, he is attacking there. Should rush and defend them. Oh, we lost it, oh, whatever. Resist. Come on, you can make it. Almost there. We took cover, good. Get this out. Get this out. And let's go to Varsavia. Oh, they're there, okay. Come on, squish them. Squish them badly, yeah. Of course not. Well, one can dream. People can dream of squishing. Wow, what's happening over here? Wow. Oh shit. You have to be very fast. You have to be very fast and we have to get a leader very, very fast. Now faster, please. Okay. We didn't get the leader. Come on. Shit. Oh, that was my mistake. Get the leader out. This bandit. Didn't come here good. One of November. Oh shit, we won't make it. Let's get a leader here. Oh, he did it again. Going to attack him. Okay, fucking okay. You have to get there fast. You have to get there fast too. And you have to get there fast too. Can you make it? Yes, you can. Well. Mission done. Claim Kharkov. Where is it? Oh. They did this thing, which I don't like. Well, you get mission now. You get missions to get claims on things you can't because you're at war with them, and I don't really understand that. Okay, we got it. Oh, you just come back, come on. Oh, we're getting something. Good. We need to siege the target province.